Normally we use it for shirt pockets and other thread stitching. So this is your thread stem, this is your thread guide. This is your control panel on the machine, speed and setting the stitch back taping. And then coming in front of the machine. This is a stitch regulator where you set your stitch length, big or small. This is the tension for the bobbin. For the bobbin winder, this is the pre-tension after cutting, and then this is the main tension. Set the tension on your material that's stitching, and then this is the foot presser foot, needle, thread plate, and feed dogs. This is your back taking handle. And then this is your